Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're gonna see Agroforce Limited quarter third results. No one has ever posted this video, this result regarding this Agroforce Limited, but because the main reason is that they don't know how where to get these results. But luckily we got now, guys, and these results is on quarter third results, a good result, guys. Basically a good result Agroforce has posted. This can be the gateway through which Agroforce lower circuit can gain, but the future depends upon these companies' growth, because the main thing we are going to see in this video, because the results and also what will be the future target for Agroforce Limited after falling for so much updates, the time has come now for the share maybe to move up. So guys, basically we are going to see this. So guys, before going to this video, if you are new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares. And the first thing is this amount are expressed in lakhs. So for your convenience, we are going to say in crores. So guys, basically the revenue from operations they have earned is around 14 crore. If you see quarter on year on year, it has been an improvement. It has been definitely an improvement, because previous quarter it was 13 crore, and in this quarter it is 14.72 crores. And if we see, the other income has increased a lot, up to 6 crore, the other income has increased. So we must see what is basically this, and also the total income is 20 crores versus 17 crores versus 10 crore. And if you see all these expenses put together, the total expense is coming on 17 crore. The profit before all exceptional items is 3 crore, guys. The profit is 3 crores. 328 lakhs is nothing but 3 crore. And 3 crore is the profit. If you see previous quarter, it is 1.18 crore. Double time profit has been increased. And if you see 81 lakhs is the loss previous year. That means 8 4s are 32 means it is around 5 to 6. 6 times the profit has been increased. And so totally the profit is coming after tax expense is coming around 2.74 crore. And this is a very good result for Agroforce. If we compare the 9 month result, the profit is around 4 crore versus the loss of 24 lakhs. I think this news could make you happy, guys, because the news is very important, because it can break the lower circuit definitely. So if you are holding this share, if you see already said before budget, there are two things: quarter third results and as well as this news. And if you see, guys, none of the persons have posted about this news, and I think several people do not know this result also, guys. So here we are presenting you the results. So please kindly see it and also share this video, friends who are holding this share. And today Maurya Udyog Limited and Sapanna Limited, the results also coming. So let's hope this Agroforce Limited result is very good, and let's hope all good things to happen to Agroforce Limited. So please click the subscribe button, guys, because I think none other video has posted about this kind of results, quarter third results we are searching, but I think we have posted about it. Be very happy, because I tried to add at this level, because your average price can come down and share may go on upper circuit somewhere near, because the management is also clear. And also you should note that the EPS growth is 1.35 rupees. If we compare previous quarter, it is 0.52. Previous year, negative 36 paise. Now it is rupees 1.35. So put together, Agroforce has made a comeback in market. And this is about Agroforce Limited, guys. Hope you enjoy the video till now. If you enjoy the video till now, then make sure you share this video, friends. See another video very soon.